I'm Eric Haynes, and I'll be teaching about something I love, computer graphics. What's not to like? In this area of computer science, you will write code to create cool pictures. I've been programming computers since 1974, and I've been working on computer graphics since 1983. With computer chips constantly getting faster, and with graphics accelerators in particular evolving at a rapid clip, the rules about what's possible change time and time again. There are always new things to learn. I guarantee that the computer languages and hardware we will use will change. The good news for you as a student is that I'm going to focus on what makes computer graphics tick. The underlying principles I'll cover here will give you a firm foundation in the field. I'm particularly excited that I'll be able to teach this class now. A few years ago, such a class would have been extremely difficult. With the rise of a web technology called WebGL, you can simply click on a link and immediately run a 3D demo yourself. In some trivial sense, everything you see on your computer screen can be called computer graphics. Word processors, videos such as this one of me, paint programs, and much else result in images on your monitor.